Oh my god, it's Alien Isolation. Oh my god. Wahole is opening up. Wait, uploading new videos.
Where was I at? The med bay? Yeah, that's right. Shit.
Oh my god, there's a big black dick in the med bay. And he's killing everybody.
So I've noticed, I don't get nearly as much, or I don't get into nearly as many situations as other players that play these videos on, players that play Pipe Bomb! Also, oh dear, oh hell no. What? But, I noticed I don't get into nearly as many, situations. Fuck.
Open, please.
Dude. Oh. Also, I found out... Shit. He's, like, right there. Oh, he's way over there now. Let's see what happens.
Oh. I can't see shit.
Oh shit. Where is he? I don't know. I forget what I'm supposed to be doing. Also, I found out that, oh fuck. That little bar at the top is pointing to your objective. This is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Where'd he go? Did he just go in a vent? That sucks. Bruh.
He's right over by here.
I don't know where he is. He's like right next to me. No? There he is. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh dear. I know you're just trying to scare me. I actually don't know what I'm doing. Oh, investigate the rooms. So I've got to find rooms. A29. He's way over there. What? This freaking hospital makes no dang sense. It's a rewire. Okay. Door access. I could turn the alarm systems on. Alarm system. I can't see. That'll keep him out of the vents, I'm gonna assume. God dang it. Did it again. Jesus, that was way too freaking close. A22. I was looking for A29, A26. What I get for just standing out in the middle of nowhere. I'm just like, oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Get the mouse out of here. Did it freeze? It froze. Hang on. So, yeah, my game did in fact freeze. Having a lot of technical issues with this game, huh? Finally got somewhat close to my objective and made the mistake of standing in the middle of nowhere like an idiot. Alright, so basically I really don't want to turn off air purification because that pushes him out in the hallway and makes him very mad. Yeah, that's basically the what I gathered from that, at least. Way. In the vents. So yeah, if you want to play this game on hard mode, turn off the air purification. Thank you. He's literally right on top of me. Oh no, he's not. Not anymore. A29. That's one of the rooms I was looking for. I'm sure it's like... You wouldn't be Morley, would you? Yay! What is this? Oh, I just closed the blinds. It's got scrap on it. What's that? What did that do? There's a rewire. I don't want to mess with the rewire. Oh shit. Hang on. Oh, I can lock myself in here. Cool. And there's no way that he can get in here, right? Oh, there's a thing. I can open this. Climb in. Maybe? No? Okay. Nope. Would have been interesting. Dude, he is moving. I'm, like, booking it. Oh, shit. That doesn't stay locked for very long. Does it? So now I have to, what, get back to Dr. Coleman? Yeah. So I need to take this hallway, turn left. No, I need to take this hallway all the way down. Or is that door locked? Yes, sure is. So I gotta take the long way. I gotta go down this hallway, turn left. At the next door. Fuck.
Oh, no! I even...
That sucks. Oh. So, let's do this again. I didn't even know he was back there. I just stood there for too long, I guess. Alright, so I went this way. I wonder if I could just set that to toggle. Hang on. Game. That'd be nice. Oops. Don't want to invert. Input mapping. It's like most of the time they would give you the option to like toggle crouch, toggle blah blah blah, toggle blah blah blah, but they don't. I don't know what full dynamic range is, but like I told Peter in the first episode, I'm using a powered PA monitor, so my sound is in mono, but it's 828, but it's easily loud enough and bassy enough that I basically hear everything that goes on. Emergency override, door shut. Hey, how you doing? Okay, so he's always in A29. That's a scripted behavior. You go away. Thank you. way out of there. I actually have no clue where he is, which is never good. Oh, I've got it. I'm gonna build a smoke bomb. This way, I need to equip it. Save and then turn around and get raped. It's not nearby. No, okay. My game froze again. God damn it. We're back again. Good Lord. Okay, so where are you at? East to the right. Stalking the hallways of this room. He's in the vents. Dude, he sounded so close. Alright, hang on. Hang on. Flashbang. Shit. No, not what I meant to do. Meant to bring up my freaking rotary menu or whatever it's called. And it was like, haha, psych. He's extremely close. In the vents, I assume. I got such a long way to go. Oh coming in here? Sure is. You don't know where I'm at. Quit lying. I haven't even been in here that long. He's mad because I flashbanged him. Go right. Go right, please. Go right. No, don't go left. You freaking faggot. Probably a good time to get out now. He's right there! What the hell, dude? I'm never gonna get out of here. I'm dead. I'm dead. Where are you at? Just walking back and forth? I can't leave if you don't leave me alone. Give me that crap. Come on. Come on, we can make it. This is nerve-wracking. Hang on. Just gotta go straight. Yep. Come on. Come on. We're almost there. No clue where he's at. Go away. No. Where's that save point? Save point, save point, save point. Where is it? I just heard it. Is it in there? You shut up. Don't tell me. Get in there. There it is. I don't remember how to get back to Dr. Coleman's office. There it is.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, a promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Where is the elevator? Where are we going? He's right there. Oh, it was him. He was the one setting it off. It scared the freaking bollocks out of me, dude.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
He's about to get killed. Dear. Oh shoot. That was he was I can't handle it. Down here too. Wouldn't be right if he wasn't. You know, no moment of silence or anything. Why is it horror games, basically, you spend the entire time crouched? There's nowhere to go. Other than into the vent. This is just absolutely racist. This is awful, I don't like it. Quit it. Just stop. Just no. I can't. What? Restore power where? It's like all I can do is go to the. God. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? I said to take the elevator down. We gotta restore the power. Those doors are all locked. Is there something I can move? Something I can grab? Something I don't have to worry about doing? Trauma kit. It's another one of these situations, isn't it? No idea what I'm doing. There's nothing to do down here. All the freaking doors are locked and the one thing that I could use is out of power. I don't know what to do. Stun baton. Oh, the door opened. Got a body up here. Female, late 30s, chest wound. Ugh. that do anything? Oh. Engage the coolant. That was just a flare. I think I'm missing a tub of coolant. Oh, there was coolant out in the... Wait, isn't that coolant? No. Wasn't there tubs of coolant out here? Yeah, see, there's tubs of coolant right there. Or at least I assume that's tubs of coolant. Alright. Alright, let's go down. Put it. I can't activate it because I'm missing one. It's locked. Well, it's like, don't you give me that crap. Bonding agent. Can't like move them either. Yeah, those are locked in. But what a... The one problem I have with this game is that there's not exactly a clear thing to do. Did that open the rest of the doors or no? I have to use the coolant things, or I have to engage the coolant to be able to open the doors. That's what I assume. Let's go on here. See, what sucks is there's all these tubs of stuff, and I assume that that's coolant. Oh! I can go in here. Because I engaged the thing. There's a thing. Look at that. That body crawled out of its bag. Stop beeping at me. I'm begging you. It's a morgue. What's that? What is that? I didn't know where it was. That sucks. Where did it come from? Let's see if I can. Okay, cool. I didn't know where I just heard it screech. Alright, whatever. At least I know what to do. Better not sprint. So. Gotta read it in the thing first, I guess. Environmental controls. Activate that. That way I can push these in. That's cool. I can push this one in, but I can't lock. I can't do that one yet because it's locked. I gotta go grab the coolant thing out of the next one. But as soon as I go do that, Mr. Friendly comes out and is like, "What's up?" See, that activates him. Oh, he's at? Still in the vents. Okay. I guess walking around alerted him. Because I didn't hear him screech until drinking. He's like right above me. This sucks. Banging around in the vents. As long as I'm quiet, I guess. Must be a trauma kit in here. Oh, I can rewire the power here. Alright. Oh, I can turn off the air purification, turn on vent access.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
There's nothing in here. Alright, he's way off in that direction. I'm gonna go save. It'll let me. Alright, now I can get in the vents. Freaking shaky camera, just look up. I just want to make sure that I'm not walking into an alien. Banging around there. Okay, he's coming. God dang it, you and your freaking footsteps. Okay, where am I going? Lingard's office is way over there. I'm just checking areas for different stuff. Not heading this way just yet. Now he is. I hit him, that's cool. This sucks. How far back am I? Like, all the way? Yep. Flashlight bouncing around was pissing me off. I don't even need the flashlight on at this point, do I? You know, as much as I do enjoy this game, it's getting kind of repetitive. You know, as much as I am enjoying playing this, it's getting a tad repetitive because of the fact that, I mean, sure, all horror games in this vein are kind of repetitive, and they did break up the monotony by throwing in enemy humans and the working Joes, but still a bit bummed. Don't you fucking do it. Where are you at? I heard GS. Heading this way. Is he still banging around in the vents? Head out and then go left. If I can. I'm just gonna poke in here for a sec. Yeah, that would be a better place to hide, wouldn't it be? Instead of, you know, right there in the desk in the open. Oh, there's a locker, too. Just I got the scrap. But I do want to check the computer. The dispensary is empty.
Mrs. Lingard, Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise Patient Zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Talking about somebody from the Nostromos? Oh my god, why is it so far away? Go away now. Please? Dude. Okay, he's leaving. No? Chance to check my I hope I got in here in time. Please. Nope, you gotta come in here and scare the pee out of me. So wait a minute, these things, they don't have visible eyes by the way they look. So how do they sense you being here? Like, whatever, I don't know. Let's see. Ugh. So I need to get out, go to the left. I apologize, I needed a bathroom break. Alright. I had like the flamethrower. I watched Yahtzee and Jim Sterling from Escapist. Yahtzee Crush Hall. Yeah, I watched them play survival mode. Like they didn't play like co-op, but they did a similar type thing where sorry. Shit. Where they both played it, and basically whoever finished it first was the winner, and whoever, like, if somebody died, they were immediately like disqualified or whatever. But basically Yahtzee stomped the crap out of Jim. What am I freaking clicking? I choked myself with my own spit. I don't know how that happened. Oh, I just gotta. I thought I could see if I could skip it. Yes. Okay. Go under the desk. Yeah, it's stinky. So I walk out here and it explodes. I hide because it draws him out. Makes him start patrolling. Gotta make it all the way over there. How do people survive out in space with all these freaking hallways? This freaking station's gotta be like freaking huge. The size of a small city. God dang it, go away. Please? A lot of shots from our revolver. Why all these people just carry us? Can't back up any further.
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, Pluto!
This game is making me hysterical. No! I don't know what to do.
This is ridiculous. Oh, it's driving me insane. Now, go to the left. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that scared me. All these freaking lights are coming on, and I'm just like, dude, you're gonna get me killed. It's like, wait a minute. If he was walking around here before, why didn't the lights come on when he was doing that? Thank you. I hear his footsteps. Walking away. It's fine. All right. What is this? It's a key card, yep. Oh, that's close. I'm sure I can use that to keep a boyfriend. Morley, I need you out of medical. We're fighting over supplies.
So the code is 2505.
Okay, turn the fire off. See if I can make a few Molotovs. Oh, Jesus, these are gonna require a lot of stuff, aren't they? I can understand them needing 2 ethanols. What's that, though? Oh, I don't have enough sensors. Why do they need sensors? New age paints and Molotovs. He's banging around in the vents. Thank baby Jesus for these save points. Alright, let me quit my Molotov. Actually, go away. Yeah. He's banging around in the vents at the moment. Is this seriously a dead end? It's seriously a dead end. Where do I go? Oh, I need a key card. Find the key card. To access the medical wards. Shit. And of course it's not gonna give me the dang. He's banging. That's a key card, dude. Oh. Okay. 25. Look at that. Here, I was thinking I was going to have to backtrack. Like, let me pick up the key card. Thank you. Here, I was thinking I was going to have to backtrack. I could
break a ton.
Might as well. All right. Back into the faculty administration. Open the key card door. Again. Fix aircon. Oh, the air conditioner. Some graphs. Sine graph. And go away. Surely you can hear that guy screaming. Oh dear. I've never had it kill me inside of a locker. That's new. Work, dang you! Feel when you think you're safe because it's not on the radar.
He's got to
Helen hears it.
Sure if it's unsettling or comforting, but I'm fancy MRI.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
What was that? We don't want trouble, but you're not welcome here.
You're not really this stupid, are you?
Over there!
Fuck. Shit, dude, don't shoot me. Just wanted to check my thing. Okay, so I've gotta, I guess I gotta go that way. Where do I go? Do I need to backtrack? So he's in that area in there.
God, I hate this place.
Can't this just be easy? This way. Beeping. Bound to attract that freaking douchebag. They weren't.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now. What the heck is that? So his eyes weren't red, but I still don't want to chance it. There's a save point over there. Should I use the stun baton on him? Sounds kind of like Jason Statham.
Good looking Joe. You always know a working job. The transport.
So it said save game, hostiles nearby. Sup, Jason Statham. What's my objective? Initiate the. Oh, okay.
Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
So that's activated. Alright. Let me see. Chance it. Jesus. What? Was not expecting that. Okay, so stunning him doesn't work as well as expected, at least. It works, but it's not perfect. I kind of hoped Oh, he's on the other side. If I want to get that done, I'm going to have to. Hang on, I got a noise maker. Thank you. Alright, go this way. Big this is. Not at all. The hell am I going? got it. Okay. Am I dead? No, I'm not. At least. It doesn't like fire. Is that where we're supposed to go? Well, we beat the hospital level. I'm gonna make it to the next save point and then I'll stop the episode for at that point. Don't open. Oh, there's a thing. Like the banging around that's going on. Got 6 out of 6 batteries. I don't know why you'd be Batman. It's not like I can use you in here.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
Are you sure?
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
To shoot anything that moves. This is so fucked up. Keep it together. They just killed him. And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
Great. Anyways, next time we'll take care of that. Actually, let's play for a little bit longer. Let me see what time it is. Yeah, I could go for a little bit longer. 10 minutes? Is this open? No, I have to have that thing. Alright. So we've got 3 guys. Actually thought he was a working Joe. He looked bald. So they don't look like they move. I'd prefer to not actually get any shots, or well, get any shots fired, because that would be bad.
Remind me why I did this contract.
Back myself. Here.
This is horrible.
Francis, you guys okay?
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up our requisitions, Android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in the warehouse should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay. Francis out. Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
You can go away anytime. I mean, just go away. Thank you.
Friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Some most retarded.
Glad I found you guys.
You go to the store, get the meat, you stretch it. Play with it.
So, what do we do? Hold on. Let me think. What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges. Can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy. Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there. Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Bunch of stuff down here. What the heck?
That'd be done, I guess.
And yet, not a single.
Your idea, not mine.
What would happen if I do this? Hey.
I knew the pay on this job was too good to be true. We're not alone. Something hurt the shots.
Give it a rest.
Is that always one shot?
Station feels like a
great whole box of revolver ammo for one shot. Is there really nothing down here? Came down here to eavesdrop? that it? Load a bowl.
Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming.
Okay.
Jumping in shadows.
Sip. How you guys doing? Want some drugs?
Keep it together. We can get through this.
I got marijuana. Heroin, I got methamphetamine.
I'm dying for a smoke.
I don't get too close. You dumb black son of a... You attracted the alien. I'm gonna go back out there soon and they're gonna be like freaking dead. Can I not? There we go. Error. Isn't this where I came from? No. That's the elevator. God dang it. Oh no, that's not good. Every freaking time. Thank you. Shit. Playing a little game of Ring Around the Rosie here. Where the fuck did he go? There he is. I'm just gonna... Nope. Yo. Get... Nope. Oh dear. Lord help me. The physics on his tail was kind of laughable. It just kind of dragged it. God dang it, will you... I have so much revolver ammo because I never use it. Oh, he's coming this way. Oh, I'm never gonna get out of here. I'm just gonna be stuck in this spot forever because he keeps patrolling back and forth. Save area. And another dead body. What's this? Ooh! Level 2 access. Nice. Alright. So I'm gonna end the episode here. Because I wasted the extra 15 minutes I had, but whatever. If I have more time, I'll record some more tonight. I'm uploading episode 2 as we speak. I'll have episode 3 up after that, and this will probably be episode 4. Alright. Anyways, thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.